How to fix login problem in Windows 11. First, hold Shift key on your keyboard and press Restart. Click on Troubleshoot. Click on Advanced option. Click on Startup setting. Press Restart. Press F4 key on your keyboard. Now right-click your Start button. In Shutdown or Sign Out, press Restart. Now your problem should be fixed.